हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू डीएवी मोहित पब्लिक स्कूल सीता सावंगी ई लर्निंग क्लास स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ मैथमेटिक्स। आई एम मैथमेटिक्स टीचर योगेश सर। डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल लर्न टॉपिक 13 वॉल्यूम एंड टुडेस टॉपिक इज मेजरमेंट ऑफ वॉल्यूम ऑफ क्यूब एंड क्यूबॉइड। इन दिस टॉपिक और इन दिस वीडियो वी हैव टू यूज द फॉर्मूलाज for finding the cube and cuboid. Let's see this picture. This is, you know that the name of picture is cuboid. It is a cuboid, and condition for cuboid, length, breadth and height are different. That means cuboid have all sides are different, and to finding the volume of cuboid we have to use formula length, breadth and height. Volume of cuboid which is equal to length multiply breadth multiply height. See another picture. Another picture is cube, and for condition of cube is it have all sides are equal. That means cube have all sides, that is the edges are equal. And formula to finding the volume of cube is age multiply age multiply age. These two formulas, first is volume of cuboid, length multiply breadth multiply height, and formula for cube age multiply age are used for solving the example. And unit of volume are cubic millimeter, cubic centimeter and cubic meter. When dimensions are given in millimeter, we have to use cubic millimeter, and dimensions are given in centimeter, then use cubic centimeter, but dimensions are given in meter, then use cubic meter is the unit of volume. Let's practice on this topic. See question number first. Find the volume of cubes whose edges are given. There are two questions. First number 5 cm and second number is 9 cm. Now we know that the formula of volume of cube is that age multiply age and multiply age. Just substitute the value age which is equal to 5 cm. That means answer is 5 cm multiply 5 cm multiply 5 cm, which is equal to 125 cm cubic centimeter. Volume of first question is 125 cubic centimeter. Here dimensions are given in centimeter, therefore answer is 125 cubic centimeter. Now answer for second question, age is given 9 cm. Again using formula, volume of cube versus equal to age multiply age multiply age. Substituting, the value is 9 cm. That means 9 cm multiply 9 cm multiply 9 cm. And answer is 729 cubic centimeter. Therefore, volume of cube versus equal to 729 cubic centimeter. Now question number second, find the volume of cuboids whose dimensions are given. We know in cuboid length, breadth and heights are different. Question number A, length is 5 cm, breadth is 6 cm and height is 3 cm. Using first this formula, we know volume of cuboid versus equal to length multiply breadth multiply height. Substituting the value, length versus equal to 5 cm, breadth is equal to 6 cm and height is equal to 3 cm. After solving, answer is 90 cubic centimeter. Therefore, volume of cuboid is 90 cubic centimeter. 5 multiply 6 multiply 3. 5, 6 are 30 and 33 is 90. Second answer, here second number, again volume of cuboid formula is same. Length multiply breadth multiply height. Substituting the values, length is 10 cm, breadth is 7 cm, and height is 12 cm. and finding the solution. That is 10 7 the 70 and multiply 12, again answer is 840 cubic centimeter. Therefore, volume of cuboid is 840 cubic centimeter. See, question number 3, find the volume of box of length 15 centimeter, breadth is 12 centimeter and height is 8 centimeter. This is applied question. Applied question means in our life we have to carry the boxes. Sometimes length are given 15 centimeter, breadth is 12 centimeter and height is 8 centimeter. Again, this is volume of box. Length, breadth and height are different. That means using the formula volume of cuboid. Here box have different length, breadth and height. Therefore, formula is that volume of cuboid, length multiply breadth multiply height. And substituting the values, length is 15 centimeter. Here we know the formula volume of cuboid, length, breadth and height. Substituting the values is that length is 15 centimeter, breadth is 12 centimeter and height is 8 centimeter. And answer is that 1440 cubic centimeter. First multiply 15 to 12, then answer is multiplied to 8. Answer will be 1440 cubic centimeter. Dear student, for more practice, again three examples are given. In first question, two sub questions. Second question, two sub questions, and third one is the complete question. Dear student, note down this assignment, solve the examples, and send answer in group. Thanks, student, and have a nice day.